Tour. It's truly an honor having a world tour as a solo artist. Actually, this album, Kukonjiyong is very awesome project. It's really, really kind of heavy thing for me was it's really hard to talk about myself not as G-Dragon, but it's as Kwon-Gi-Yong. Thank you. I'm kind of worried that you guys might not get me, but I mean, what I was thinking and I was trying to say through this album, but you guys get me.
Yes, we do! We get it! Yeah. Yeah, we do!
We get you!
I know, just so
I got you, man!
Ever since I did you, there's a big bang to now. I never thought I made it here all by myself, because you guys and I made it together. I couldn't have been here without you. Really, really thank you and love you, bottom of my heart.
You're gonna kill me. It's gonna be the end of me.
He's Ace. I don't know why, but sometimes I feel lonely and sometimes kind of. So, what is real, what is like reality, what is dreaming, like kind of confused sometimes, but when I sing like this in front of you guys on the stage, I feel really, really happy and alive. Because all of you guys, actually, this time is first time for me. Yeah, I didn't know that. Like, you guys are amazing. I really wouldn't tell my boys like Big Bang. You guys have come like. Back together.
He said they're coming back together. You got
actually,
that right?
The show's almost over. So I just want to say thank you for coming today and showing up, support and VIPs in Houston. Love you and next show. That's the last song for this show. It's about
she's gonna die.
The violent community. It's about life. So enjoy. Thank you.
Come back with Big Bang again, and I'm like, oh thank goodness. it's not like you're separating or anything, because that was kind of what it felt like. But I think it was just a goodbye to G-Dragon. Not necessarily Kwon Ji-young or Big Bang, but a goodbye to G-Dragon. That's what it felt like. And I remember at the end, so when he finished all his songs of the EP and all, he comes out, he goes away. He tells us this is the last song for the night, goodbye. And then he goes and I'm like, hold up, you're not really gonna give us an encore? I want a freaking encore! And so people start screaming, Kwon Ji-young, Kwon Ji-young, which I was so thankful for, that no one was like, G-Dragon, 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 dude doesn't want to be known as G-Dragon right now. So everyone started shouting, Kwon Ji-young, Kwon Ji-young, Kwon Ji-young, he didn't come out. Kwon Ji-young, he didn't come out. We waited for, I think, over 10 or 15 minutes before he finally showed up again, and he was singing one of his older songs, and everyone went crazy.
I'm not gonna make you mine. Thank you.
club is he went like down the stage, like he disappeared for a few minutes, and then we realized he went down the stage, went into the freaking VIP area, and I'm like, why didn't I buy a VIP ticket? And I almost bought a VIP ticket. The only reason why I didn't buy a VIP ticket was because they said we weren't gonna meet GD, and I'm like, so what the heck is the use of the VIP ticket? I can still see GD from where I'm sitting. And I know in the video you guys may not see it as clearly, but I could see GD like perfectly. I could see him very well, okay? I had no issues seeing him, not even from the screen, but like on the stage, I could see him well and all. And it was so nice how he was interacting. There's this part where he looks at the audience and he like tells us to react on this side, and then we react, and then he looked at the other side, he's like, yeah, you guys too, and then they reacted, and then the middle, and then they reacted. I just thought it was really cute. I mean, even if G-Dragon had not sang and he just did fan service and came out and was being cute, I think everyone would have gone home satisfied, because he's just so good at what he does, at his craft. And so he comes down the stage and he was basically touching people, greeting people, people were touching him, screaming and all. And so they gave him a gift, because in his, I've forgotten what state it was, he went before Houston, in that concert they gave him a cake and all. So that was this concert, this was the only kind of poster like stuff that was allowed to come in, because it was a gift for GD that the Live Nation Houston decided to give him from the fans. And it was basically a drawing of GD, so someone gave it to him and he took it and all, and he went with it. After which, obviously, that was I think, was it before or after, I'm not even sure, but he introduced everyone, all the people singing. I love when Big Bang does that, where they introduce everyone involved, the drummers, the guitarists, the dancers, and then they thank us and then do the whole 360 bow and all before they leave. So he did all that, he took the picture, the portrait that was drawn for him, and then he left.
Oh,
GD, even as a solo artist and all, when he goes on tours, even if he's not your favorite, is that you know you're going to have fun, because GD knows how to put on a really, really, really good performance. That's his art. That's what he specializes in a way. So yeah, it was real fun. I had a huge blast. I met amazing people, and then after the concert, everybody obviously dispersed their various places, and I came back and I met some other K-pop fans and people around Houston area, because all of us are still around kinda. But it was the most amazing experience. It's an experience I tell everyone, you need to attend a Big Bang concert in your lifetime. If you can't attend a Big Bang concert, attend a GD concert. At least do yourself that favor, okay? So it was really, really nice. I had a blast. I hope you enjoyed this video too. And I will end this just the way it ended GD's concert. Without further ado, take care. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.
What's your number for each?